Soviet radar began tracking the Korean airliner at 1551 Greenwich Mean Time. At 1635 GMT, the Soviets noted the 747 actually was flying over their landmass. At 1728 GMT, the Korean airliner was flying over the Sea of Okhotsk. At the same time, a U.S. reconnaissance flight, RC-135, was landing at a base on the Aleutian Islands. The RC-135 had been flying a routine mission in support of the SALT compliance agreements off the Kamchatka Peninsula. At 1826 GMT, a full hour after the U.S. reconnaissance flight had landed, the Korean airliner was destroyed near the Soviet Sakhalin Islands, 1,200 miles away. The tape you are about to hear begins at 1756 GMT, 30 minutes before the Korean airliner was shot down. The communication is from four Soviet fighter pilots talking to their ground controllers while tracking the Korean airliner.
Вот это.